Here is another video. Trying to tell you that I have been vlogging a lot, and I'm gonna be vlogging in Alabama. So yeah, and I'm gonna show you my condo. I'm showing you the beach, my family. Basically everything else. But if so, and we might go out to the beach at night and look for sand crabs, because we did that last time we went out at night to see the sand crabs, and we saw a jellyfish. I know, it's crazy. Don't mind this formation. I did that this morning. So, yeah. Oh, and here. Nobody has commented on this slime yet. I'm sorry. But I don't really know how I'm going to get it to you when you do buy it. I guess we can maybe mail it to you. Stretchy. If you guys ever heard of iCarly, that's what I'm watching right now. So yeah, I'm going to use it by this sign. Did anybody who comment? Anybody who has the comment that says, "May I have the slime?" And if I see more than one, then if I see more than one view, then I'm gonna have to see who give me more thumbs up than the person who I can sell it to. Like, here's what I'm trying to say. Whoever comments down below and says, "May I have the slime?" Then they get the slime. But if there's two comments that say that, I'm going to have to see who gave me more thumbs up, or who subscribe to me first. So, be ready. On Thursday, I'm going to Alabama. Today is the 20th, of May. Of May. So, yeah. So just look for the video on, just look for May 23rd video. So get this line. Or if we want to make a deal, we can. So just kind of to ask if we can make a deal. If me and you can make a deal for this slime. Because like I think I'm at least selling for $3. But it depends on who I'm selling it to. I might have to give them it for free, but you know. Depends. Who it is. So yeah. I'm gonna shut my door. We're gonna need something fun. Just hang on, I'll show you what you can do at home. So you can take Scoble, have the lid on it, and open the orange thing, and get a little bit in your hand, smear it, like that, and if you drop it on your carpet, make sure to pick it up. So I did that. On accident. I have this notebook YouTube channel ideas. So comment down below what you want me to do. I can write it down. More than once. So yeah. Okay. So you can feel good about using it in your home for a light, natural smelling freshness. Try new Febreze. No, sorry. So nice to meet you, June, Jane, G, JJK, Rajan. I'll be vlogging on my birthday too. So, yeah. I'm excited. I'm going to be with the day and I'm bringing you guys with me. I'm going to bring my tablet with me so I can vlog on the way there and in Alabama. So, yeah. Please comment down below about the slime for me. It's green and stretchy. It feels sticky at first, but when you put, like, if you get it on your hands and it feels like it's sticking, it's really not. Because I've done it before and it doesn't really stick. Comment down below on this. And comment down below if you did that. If you poured it on your hand and let it dry and then you get to peel some off your skin, off the dry glue off your skin. And you can prank your parents about having a lot of dried skin on the back of your hands. Put it on the back of your hands. And tell her that you need lotion. And then hide the lotion. Yeah, hide the, get like all the aloe vera hand lotion, like hide all lotion you have for like dried skin and stuff, and you won't be able to find it when you tell her that you need lotion for your dry skin. Okay, so just comment down below what you want me to do in my next video, and I will keep you tuned on what I do for the week. Okay, bye, have a good afternoon.